be wrong, but I'm pretty sure they're the Just Dance guys.
Who?
You know, they're like really good and they dance in the game, and then you like hold a remote and you dance.
No, there's no way that's them.
Why?
What are they doing? They're having a coffee and sitting together.
And having a great friendship.
Having a great friendship. And what should they be doing?
Dancing.
Just dancing.
It just really looks like them, like white detailless blobs with like groovy clothes on.
No, because they were put on Earth to do one thing, and that thing is
dance. Mm-hmm. I know, but what if there's more to them? What if there's more to life than just dancing?
Don't be ridiculous. You have a job, you do it, and you die. That's life.
I just feel like I owe so much to them. The reason I know the song Ra Ra Rasputin by Boney M. Think about all the parties they've saved.
A little girl walks through a cornfield. All she ever wanted to be was a ballerina. But she didn't have the point. What's the point? Then she found a game. A game she could play in her bedroom where she could be a dancer. It may not be the big stage, big lights, big boys, but she was dancing. She was a dancer. They don't deserve an eternity of just doing one thing, of just dancing.
Yes, that's inspirational, but you forget we live in a garbage world where dreams are nightmares and we're all asleep.
Time to get back to dancing at our job at Just Dance, where we're dancers.
You know what this calls for? A dance!